Hello everyone, I am Sukhendu Vikas Giri, SET faculty of Department of Computer Science, KD College. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to upload your answer sheet in the particular link of BA, BSc, BCom, second semester and fourth semester examination. Okay. First, you need to learn how to write your name and roll number of the first page of your answer sheet. So you can see here that this is the first page of the answer sheet. Yeah, you can download this first front page, or you can write as well as in your A4 size paper. Okay. So here, that is, you can see that for this semester examination, yeah, here you can write second semester or fourth semester accordingly, you belongs to which semester you write here. Then you can write your name, that is name of the candidate in this box, and university role, you can write role here and number here, then registration number and year, and subject and paper code. After completing your name, roll number, subject and paper, you can start writing your answer of the particular question. Okay, so we will recommend you that you should write your answer within two pages, and or you can write two to three pages, but when you make PDF file of your answer sheet page by page, then you need to remember that the size of the PDF file need to less than or equal to 1 MB. Okay, less than or equal to 1 MB, the size of your PDF file of your answer sheet. So next, this is the front page, how you write the front page. So next we will see how to upload your answer manuscript. Okay. So before exam, before 1 to 2 hours of the your examination, you will got via WhatsApp group in this format of link. Okay, you can get this PDF file link in your WhatsApp group, college WhatsApp group only. Yeah, so here you need to find your semester. Here is first semester, second semester, and below is second fourth semester. So you need to find your semester. If you belongs to second semester, then check this box, this table. Okay, and second semester day, date is 2nd December. Okay, or 3rd December, 5th December, 4th December. Yeah, so if you doing given your exam in second semester and the exam date is 2nd December, then you need to check this table only, and you can find your exam code and appropriate link where you can upload your answer sheet. Okay, so first check your department name. If you belongs to computer science, then computer science, or other is MMH, accountancy, or geography, Bengali, history, English, etc., etc. Check your paper name, and particularly you need to check your department name and paper code. Okay, G for T and P. T for theory and P for practical. You all know these things. Okay, so after this, you show one link of this paper code. Yeah, if you have a paper code of CT2 examination, then you can find where the CT2, and after that the link will be available. Okay, so here we see a one example. Yeah, just right click of the link, or you can open it in a new window. Okay, you can do this in your mobile also. Yeah, so I open it in a new window. You can see here is a examination details, online examination BSc fourth semester 2020 under Vidyasagar University, subject computer science, paper G4 TNP, date 3 December, time 12:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Marks is 30 marks, theory is 20 marks, and practical is 10 marks. Here you can see the subject and paper code. You can check again. After that, you can see after your email address, yeah, or at the front of the page, you can see the question. This is your question of your paper. Okay, this is a demo question. This is not a your actual question. Yeah. Here you can download the image. Yeah, you can download your image and see in your device, or you can show here and write your answer in the A4 size paper. Okay, so after writing your paper, you need to collect the answer sheet page by page in PDF format only. Okay, then when you upload your answer sheet, you just enter your email address. That is, I am entering my email address. Okay, I enter it my email address. Then here you need to enter your roll number. Yeah, here one example is given. That is, you need to enter your roll number in this format. First you enter your roll. That is, I enter 1236130. This is my role. Then after that, you need to type one hyphen, then enter your number. Okay, I enter my role and number. No space between the role and number. You remember it. Then you need to enter your name. This is name is. I enter my name. You should enter your name. Okay, enter your name. After that, you need to upload your answer sheet. You need to choose your semester. So I belongs to second semester. Choose second semester. Then upload your answer sheet. Yeah, here written that upload your answer manuscript only in PDF format only. Maximum size is 1 MB. So you need to compress or resize your PDF file only one between 1 MB. Yeah. So here I choose, I enter add file, that is answer manuscript add file. So here you can show this type of windows. So select file from your device, select. So then find where is your appropriate answer sheet is present. So for example my format is this. Yeah, this is my answer sheet. Okay, for example, so you upload your own answer sheet. Okay, and open. Okay, upload it. Then just click on the upload. Click on the upload. Here you can see that the file size is 360 KB. Okay, so this is below 1 MB, so it will be uploaded successfully. Okay, so click on the upload option. Here you can see that uploaded in process. Okay, file is uploaded. After that you need to submit. Enter or touch submit button. Here given that select all square with crosswalk. So I click here this is verify that I am human or robot. Okay, verify. Okay, here you can see that your response successfully submitted. Yeah, that means your response is successfully submitted. Okay, so you need to upload immediate after your examination, or you can get more time, but we recommend you that you need to upload your answer sheet within 30 after immediate after the examination of 30 minutes or 1 hours. Yeah, after ending your examination within 30 minutes or 1 hour, you can upload your answer sheet. Or if you face any problem, network problem, you can upload later also, but we recommended you, it is better for you. Okay, in this way you can upload your answer sheet.